Hello, my name is Marco Chavez. I'm with Father and Son Professional Contractors, LLC. Over here in this house, we're doing some vinyl siding, and the homeowner mentioned they had a problem with some waterproofing in his basement. And as you can tell, if you look over here, we had a half foundation where it was just cylinder block, and it was not prepared with the proper waterproofing cement as it should have been. We had to excavate down 8 feet and bring some heavy machinery just to do that work. It's $1,000 worth of work that could have been done right the first time, and we would not have had this issue. We have to ensure that we don't hit the gas lines or the water lines, so it's a very delicate situation. But when we will be waterproofing this, and after we waterproof this, we're going to take all this dirt and backfill, and of course, that should correct the problem. Thank you very much.